everyone, today is going to be a luxurious ride for me, quite literally, because firstly, I get to showcase the beautiful city of Jaipur. And more importantly, I get to drive around in one of the safest sedans, the new Volvo S80. Let the royal journey begin. Jaipur is a land of cultural heritage unfolding the legacy of the royal past. Its exuberant people, rich culture, and the cheerful and simple life makes this city glow. And driving around in the new Volvo S80 made the trip even more pleasurable. What makes this car a truly worthwhile buy is the fact that it's only for 43 lakhs ex-showroom Delhi. And what makes it even more spectacular is the powerful 315 horsepower 440 Nm torque V8 petrol engine. I guess that's how I've made it in good time to this beautiful visual treat in Jaipur, the Jaigarh Fort. Also known as the Victory Fort, it's situated on Chil Ka Tila, or the Hill of Eagles, and the view from here is totally breathtaking. Behind me is the magnificent Amer Fort, which is another exquisite locale in Jaipur. Speaking of exquisite, I feel like quite the queen with my royal steed by my side, the new Volvo S80, because of its all-round protection technology, frontal and side impact protection. These seats are not just comfortable, but among the safest in the industry, with built-in whiplash technology which cradles your spine. In fact, the three-point safety belt is the single most important technology invented by Volvo that has saved millions of lives. Next stop is the exquisite Jal Mahal, which forms as a major tourist attraction and also is a famous landmark in Jaipur. And while I'm going to get there, I'm going to be watching a DVD which is enhanced by the 12-speaker Dolby surround sound. Stunning, ain't it? No, not just the new Volvo S80, but also the Jal Mahal. Not only is it beautiful, but it's also a very unique structure. What you see behind me is two stories of a five-story structure, three of which are underwater. Remarkable, isn't it? I've had a fabulous day in Jaipur and loved every minute of it. I hope you guys have enjoyed it just like I did traveling around in the new Volvo S80. I think I'm going to stay put here because this is a front ventilated seat with a massager and I am totally loving it. But before I go, let me tell you that when you buy a Volvo, the company looks after all the regular service expenses for the next 2 years. And on that high note, ciao.